Let's see, what did I want to do here? Oh, man, I'm so excited to talk about this today. The Herman family. They own Denny's right here, South Kings Highway, right? As the crow flies. And they have been a longtime supporter of the Gator Morning Show, and you may remember that they used to bring food up here on Thursdays. Well, Denny's is back with the Gator Morning Show, but this time we're doing something a little bit different. You're going to hear me talking about Denny's. Family-owned Denny's a lot here in the coming weeks, and we are bringing back the Gator Good Doer Award, and we're bringing it back a little bit differently this time around. But Denny's, I am so thankful. They are going to provide a dessert. I like to say ice cream. Well, it ain't just ice cream. All the desserts at Denny's, made to order. Their menu continues to evolve. But the young people that win the Gator Good Doer Award here in the next coming couple of weeks, and I'll explain this more as we draw a little near to the first Gator Good Doer. I'm going to win a slew of things, but that was my favorite. Free dessert at Denny's right here on South Kings Highway below the radio station. And like I said, you're going to hear me talk about the Herman family and Denny's a lot as we progress through the next couple of weeks, and I will explain to you exactly how you can sign up a young person that is deserving here in town for the Gator Good Doer Award. Bit of a rundown on the premise behind that thing. The Gator Good Doer Award is something we've done in the past. Basically, you nominate a young person here along the Grand Strand. Could be a neighbor, could be your kid. If you're a school teacher, whatever, could be one of your students. Could be an entire class, for that matter. A young person that goes out of their way, or young people that go out of their way, to make a difference here in our community. Just out of the kindness of their heart. Because I honestly believe that we have the best young people here in the world. I think that. I know it sounds hyperbolic, but that is not the case. Every time I go to my daughter's school, there's a school event or something, I just see all these kids, man. I just think that they're so awesome. And you hear all these negative stories in the news in regards to young people, youth. But here on the Grand Strand, I think they're great. Again,